magic meter is full, so that means we're ready for our big show!
Started the show? Urgh. That means we can find Tinkerbell. Ooh!
Now wait just a minute! Who's in charge here?
Only the fiercest captain that ever sailed the seven seas! Captain Hook!
Captain Hook!
Captain Hook gave us this map so we could find the most magical things from around the seven seas, and we found them all! Well, except Tinkerbell's wand. But once Captain Hook has that, he'll control all the magic in the world!
Oh, we gotta find Tinkerbell and Warner! Come on, everybody, let's go!
Hey, if you happen to see Tinkerbell, let her know to stay away from those pirates!
Gee, I guess Tinkerbell isn't here. We had better leave and go far, far away.
Wait, we can't leave. We haven't gotten around for Captain Hook. Oh, right. I mean, goodness, I guess we had better leave.
beautiful girl.
I can see it's a girl.
But what if she is the one? The one who will break the spell? Excuse me, mademoiselle.
Oh, who said that?
Why, I did. I am Lumiere.
And you can talk?
Well, of course he can talk.
And so can you.
My name is Cogsworth, head of the household. And just who might you be?
Oh, of course. My name is Belle.
Well, Miss Belle, against my better judgment, if there's anything that we can do to make your time here more comfortable...
I am a little hungry.
Ah, yes. Well, I regret to inform you that the kitchen is closed at the moment.
Cogsworth, I am surprised at you. She's not our prisoner. She's our guest. We must make her feel welcome here.
Well, keep it down.
Don't worry, mon ami. And Mademoiselle Belle, I'm sure we can find a little something for dinner. But of course, what is dinner without a little music?
Music? If the master finds out about this, it will be our necks.
Music?
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that I welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can see. After all, Mrs. France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on and fold your menu, take a glance, and then you will be our guest, we our guest, be our guest. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. The banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks, and it's all in perfect taste that you can bear. Come on and lift your glass, you and your ugly past, to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining with some guests. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Great job, everyone! You rock!
Don't worry, Tinkerbell. We'll solve more clues and get you out of there.
Hey, looky there. It's a box of toys.
Does anybody know a story where we could find a box of toys? You're right! Toy Story!
Now, what do we do with this toy box clue?
This is from brisbane, and this is from a mystery of
toys. Hold on, Donald. There's more to the clue.
Hey, everyone, listen to this.
You must pull that toy box down, but beware. You're going to need something that falls from thin air.
Hey, everyone, look up in the air. Let me know if you see anything.
Look, it's a rope. I bet it's connected to that toy shelf up there.
Maybe if we pull on the rope, the box of toys will tip over and we can see what's inside.
Oh, I can help. Watch this, everybody. Here I go. Here I don't go. I need some help.
Don't worry, Goofy. We'll all help you. Hey there. Can you three come on up here and show Goofy big muscles? Go on, flex.
Oh, a little shy.
I saw it. Now, Isabella, I have an idea. While you all pull the rope, maybe everyone else out there can stomp their feet at the same time.
I like the sound of that.
Knock the box off the shelf.
All right. So, on the count of three, we're going to grab the rope and pull. Everyone else is going to stomp their feet. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, go!
Let's go! Double! up, men. We have a code red. Our mission, retrieval of that little bouncy ball from that shelf. Let's move, move, move!
Girl. That's right, it's Moana!
everybody. Let's create a giant wave to get us to Motunui.
Okay, one big wave coming right up. Let's start it right here.
This whole section. Hands up.
Shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, hero of men. I interrupted from the top. Hero of men, go.
I am.
Sorry. And women. Men and women. Both. All. Not a guy girl thing. Ah, you know, Maui is a hero to all. You're doing great.
What? No, I'm here too.
I know, not every day you get a chance to meet your hero.
You are not my hero.
Okay. I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. I know it's a lot, the hand of God. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. It's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. What has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harnessed the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say?
natural phenomena. The tide, the grass, the ground, all that was Maui just messing around. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that me, mini Maui, just take it and
thank you. accept. You're welcome.
That was a good one. Ha ha ha, laugh it up. But we're filling up the magic meter and we'll have Tinkerbell set free in no time.
Yeah, and we're all ready to solve the next clue.
Well, you'll never figure out that the musical note represents a guitar.
Well, I just gave away the clue, didn't I?
You sure did.
Oh, dear. I better go tell Captain Hook. He's not gonna be happy.
So, Kate, where are we going to get a guitar?
I feel like I'm having deja vu.
Hang on, you just had one with you.
I did? You're right, I did just have a guitar. Anyone seen a guitar?
Anyone? About this big?
Oh.
White.
Isabella. Up there.
Oh, there it is.
Okay.
You're right.
Thanks.
I don't even know
when I went up here. Okay. Well, wait, Isabella. Now that I look at it, there seems to be something special about this guitar.
Oh yeah. I don't think that's any old guitar, Kate. Hey, let's check the map for another clue.
Oh, let's do it.
It says here, who can play the guitar really well? He's 12 years old, and his name is... That's right, and it's Miguel's family guitar from Coco.
Of course, no wonder it looks so familiar. Well, Isabella, we found the guitar. Yep, so obviously now we gotta play the guitar, right?
Obviously.
What's your name? Hi, Chris. Everyone say hi, Chris.
Hey, Chris.
Now, Chris, stand up here. Stand up. Come right out here. Have you ever played the guitar before? Not exactly. Good answer. All right. Well, Chris, we're going to need your help because, you see, we're going to need you to play that guitar. Don't look too excited. Now, Isabella, don't you think he looks pretty good here in the spotlight?
Yeah, he looks pretty good, but you know what would be better?
What?
I've got an idea.
Huh.
Hey, everybody, take out your phones, turn your flashlights on.
Yeah.
Oh, let's make it look like a real concert here.
Oh, I see them all. Chris,
that's for you.
Chris, that's all for you. Now, you said you haven't played the guitar before. But this is your moment here in Brisbane. This concert is all for you. Are you ready? Sure? All right, here we go then. Ready? And hit it!
Magical guitar. Let's give him another huge round of applause. It's time to take a trip to Santa Cecilia. Cecilia, estamos listos?
Are we ready?
Un poco
agree, Tinkerbell.
Get ready to solve more clues. We're going to need your help with the search.
So we're going to meet you right back here after a short break. Don't you worry, Tinkerbell. We'll be bothered in no time.
Just wasted my time sailing all the way here for nothing. You're all going to walk the plank. Come back here, you pathetic.
Hey, look, everybody. The pirates left their treasure chest.
Gee, it looks just like the next clue.
Oh, Goofy, that is the next clue.
Oh, brother.
Well, what do you all think? Should we check out the treasure chest for something magical?
Okay, let's do it.
Ew! Oh, this definitely doesn't have any magic.
What if that was there? You might be onto something, Isabella. Oh, it says here, Aladdin found a lamp and did something to set the genie free. Now we just have to figure out what exactly that could be.
Does anybody know what Aladdin did to make the genie come out of the lamp? Hi there! What's your name? Hi, Ava. Can you show us how to make a genie come out of the lamp? Help me out.
Such a click in the neck! How's everybody doing? That's strange. I thought I asked you a question. I said, how's everybody doing? And you little punam you. Can I just say, and I mean this, thanks for setting me free, kid. I owe you one. Any BFFs in the house? Yes, sir. Nothing better than a best friend. That's why they're the best. Oh, hey, you all want to meet my best friend? Fantastic. All you gotta do is say the magic word. I'll give you a hint. It rhymes with abracadabra. Okay, it's abracadabra. Ready? On the count of three, let's say it all together. One, two, three. Abracadabra. What's shaking, bacon?
Genie!
That's my name! Please do wear it out!
Well, the date. Princess Jasmine? You don't want to get out of the palace.
See the world?
Oh, it'd be wonderful to see the world outside this palace. Yes.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
But it looks like a message in a bottle. And it's under the seat.
So it must be our next clue. Let's read it.
All right, let's see. To unlock more magic, you don't need a key. Just dive in for a swim down under the sea.
Does anyone know the name of a story that takes place under the sea?
Crab again?
Was it Triton?
Ursula?
Scuttle?
Flounder?
Who? I'm sorry, who is it? Oh, that's right! It's Sebastian!
Thank you, thank you! Everybody! Aren't you just the greatest audience in the world? Wait a second! Where's Ariel? Ariel? Oh, that girl. Where is she off to now? Ariel! 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 There you are! You've been jellyfish! You have sand in your hair! You've been up to the surface, haven't you?
I gotta sail again, tonight.
Ariel, please. There is no life up there for a mermaid. Down here is your home.
The seaweed is always greener. Somebody else is lick. You dream about going up there. That is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for?
doing a wonderful job solving all of these clues.
And you're almost free, Tinkerbell.
Hey, Isabella, this next clue doesn't make any sense. It's just two hands.
Well, it says here, if something magical is what you seek, then cover your eyes and do not peek.
I get it. Everybody, use your hands to cover your eyes.
And no peeking.
Finny's right. For the magic to work, nobody can peek.
Now on the count of three, uncover your eyes. Ready? One, two, three.
Open your eyes.
Look, everybody. It's snowing.
We're making magic. And it's getting colder.
I know, Isabella. I'm almost frozen.
Beautiful, powerful. Snow. It had to be snow. She couldn't have had tropical magic that covered the fjords.
Oh, hello. I was wondering if you've seen another young woman around here, a queen, perhaps? Her name is Elsa.
You mean the queen who caused this giant snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
I saw her heading up the North Mountain.
North Mountain? I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain.
I'm Christoph Bjorkman of No Place in Particular, and I don't take people places.
Look, I know how to stop this winter.
Well, I guess I could help you find this queen. Or this Elsa.
Or Elsa what?
You think I'm supposed to go again? I'm not sure. Hi, I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Hi, Olaf. I'm Anna.
And I'm Christoph.
Olaf, do you know where Elsa lives?
Yeah, why?
Can you take us there?
Yeah, why?
Do you always answer questions with a question?
Yeah, why?
Olaf, please, take us to Elsa.
Okay, follow me.
Snow glows and laid on the mountain road, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and a cut sound of the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm.
Olaf?
You built me. Remember that?
He's just like the one we built as kids.
Yeah.
Elsa, we were so close. We can be like that again.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart.
I love you.
Love.
Of course.
Oh, it's definitely getting huggy in here.